my night ever game. I feel like I don't know. know. It looks like a sunflower without the middle part with eyes. And the stem is gray. Gray. Maybe? I don't know. I really don't know. Oh, we're missing one thing. If you forget this part of the pumpkin pie, then you're stupid. Who does not have whipped cream on their pumpkin pie? Who does not have whipped cream? Tell me that. How is you? Who does not have whipped cream on their pumpkin pie? And this delicious pumpkin stuff. I want them to be able to see the red dough. So I'll see that. It's whipped cream. I don't think it matters. Tells me something's wrong. Yeah, something is wrong with this cake. I mean, that cake. Why do I keep calling it cake? It's not cake. I'm not Mew. Don't be like that one Mew. Just don't be like that Mew. That Mew that doesn't bother to show up. I'm so mad at him right now, like, I'm about to scream. It's close to screaming. Why does he miss? I really feel bad for building all this without him, but to be honest, he's taking forever. Who takes that long? I think he's grounded. Because it's taking him forever to get back on. And I mean ever. See, then how did I... Oh, I did this. Yeah, and I did that. Okay. I'm not done yet because I still need the ladder, essentially. You can choose one of those colors. And then there's the pie, and in the middle I want the turkey. I kind of want the big ham or big turkey. I'm not good at turkey, though. I'll make steak. I'll make a plate of brown with black steak. Hold up, let me get a steak, to be honest. Okay, so this is steak. Yes, examine the steak real quick. Okay, I got it. So it's gonna go, the plate is circle, but try making a circle in a Minecraft. The steak's gotta be, hold up, let me, instead of doing one plate in the middle with steak, where every color is gonna be a plate. Be a little steep. So the steak could be like 6'6". So I guess I'll make one everywhere then. 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now, what we do here is that we break. Kind of like because you're awake and energized, so you're more aware of your surroundings with a sword. First, I'm probably just gonna start you, like, you're gonna have 4 chests around you. Thinking about one with the wood sword, rest with like one piece of armor, and then 4 options. Guys, I'm gonna end this video here. Hopefully you did enjoy, this Thanksgiving thing is gonna be awesome, but without me, it's nothing.